Hello kids, today we'll learn about our sense organs and their functions. We have five different sense organs: eyes, nose, tongue, ear and skin. We can sense different things with different parts of our body. Our first sense is our eye. It helps us to see. We see things like mountains, trees, furnitures with our eyes. We come to know that our eyes has the sense to see the things. Our next sense organ is nose. We smell with our nose, such as fragrance of flowers and cooked food in the kitchen, perfume and many more things. We come to know that nose has the sense of smell the things. Our third sense is tongue. We taste with our tongue. Our tongue feels us the food we eat, like sweet, ice cream, sour, samosa and many more. Now we know that tongue has the sense of taste. With the taste buds on it, our fourth sense is ear. We hear with our ear. We hear birds chirping, music and different sounds from the surroundings. Now we come to know ear has the sense of hear the voice from surroundings. Our next sense organ is skin. We feel cold, hot, hard, soft by our skin. When something touches our skin, we feel it. We get that skin has the sense of feeling.